Okay, a quick little review on the morning and the snow conditions here at Stratton while I'm riding in the office on Amex, my favorite chair, number 9. So, hey, yeah, there's a couple little brown spots here and there, but nothing to give you a snag. And we call that a Stratton adventure here. So kind of like missing a crevasse or jumping something, you can do that. That's the adventure of the brown spot. So, hey, you could always be contrary and go backwards the whole way, just like him. So, listen, it's 23, 24 at the summit, and they're blowing snow. It's 17 at the base. It is a brisk, cold temperature out. Very little wind whatsoever. A crevasse at Stratton. You could huck that baby, but it's a little hard landing. There's a spring right below it. So we've got 62 trails open, and we got some beautiful duck soup today. So that was an adventure right in there. And, you know, we've got Upper Grizz is open. Upper Down Easter is open for you that are here. And right now they're working on Upper Standard. They're breaking down the whales that have migrated to Stratton. And so they're trying to corral them and get them to be cooperative and make for some interesting skiing on Upper Standard sometime this week. Usually it takes a day or two to dry them out. I can see they're up on Spruce. You know, the mountain has really, really got some versatile skiing for everybody. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get some Stratton.